Yeah.
Okay. So do 4G.
Are we live?
We are live.
We are live. So we are live at the What Hi-Fi Show 2017 in New Delhi, and I have Mr. Love with me, and he's a guy who loves gadgets and especially quirky looking gadgets. So we are in his room, and he's going to walk us through some of the really cool stuff he has on display for everyone here at the What Hi-Fi Show. So Love, thanks for being on the show.
My pleasure.
And these look very interesting. I mean, I know they look like traditional landline phones from my grandfather's era, but are they really just traditional landline phones?
They are, absolutely. Traditional retro phones, you know, from the 80s, 90s. And I'm seeing a change in trend. People are actually liking these. They want the retro look in their houses.
Yeah, and they look really fantastic. And you also have an option of the old style scroll wheel or the new push button.
So you see this one, this is completely like the, you know, old style retro phone where you know Maharajas used to use. So this is our most expensive product of the lot.
And also it looks very royal, very vintage, and classic style. I also see a lot of interesting kind of turntables, and I don't know, it's a fusion device. I see a turntable with an FM radio and a CD player. So what is that? Can you describe that for us?
So see, the concept behind getting this product into the market is that it offers everything. It's a Bluetooth speaker and FM and your internet. So a customer who buys this from us can enjoy, you know, basically all in one. You can do everything with the product.
So you don't need to make a choice between digital or turntable.
It has USB plug-in also.
Okay,
so we can. It's basically, you know, for a customer, it's all in one. If he wants to experience, he should do an LP, you know, he can do that.
Yeah.
So these are the complete range. Obviously, we are selling the Union Jack most.
I don't know why people would still want to be slaves to the Union Jack, but I think it still is a big seller because of the aesthetic itself. And then here we have a brand from Scandinavia called V5, which is again a very interesting looking product line. They look like man bags or purses, but they actually like good sounding purses.
Yes.
And what's the price point for these?
Okay, so the starting price for Helsinki, for the speakers is Helsinki, which is around 25,000. Then you move up to Oslo, which is 40,000. Then the Copenhagen, which is a multi-room speaker as well. It's 50,000. And then the soundbar, that's 1 lakh.
Wow.
It's
Oslo.
Nice.
Yeah, so that is the soundtrack which you will hear on Scandinavian speakers. Hopefully not. And here we have something very interesting. Again, bone conduction headphones. So they actually transmit sound via the bone, and they also are completely swim proof, right? So you can actually go underwater with these.
Absolutely, they are IP67.
Can you just give us an indication?
So this is our entry level product, wired. So this is at 499. And this is at 1199. And now we're launching a new one, which is called Rex Air.
Okay.
Should be ready with us, I think, starting January.
Okay.
It's going to be around 13999. Yes.
Okay, fantastic. And all of us have probably have heard of the brand name called Tumi, which they make very high-end and very high-quality bags. And I was surprised to see Tumi headphones now. So this is, I think, for the first time anywhere in India, we've been seeing a brand like Tumi getting into headphones. And Love here is actually the distributor for it. Yeah, these are active noise cancellation headphones.
So these are the true wireless earbuds.
So some really cool stuff from the house of Tumi. You only associate them with high quality bags and luggage, but they're also into headphones and audio products now.